We who have fought against you, the Palestinians, we say to you today, in a loud and a clear voice, enough of blood and tears.